Vikram Singh. The management members are Nayanaka, Rupesh Mantle, Nikhil Kaur, Rupesh Nimoy and Shailendra Paish. Today we are here to present on topic manufacturing of scientific using foundry building. This is our vision and mission of civil engineering. Aim of our experiment program is to compare the properties of normal brick and steel. These are views. Introduction. A brick is a type of block used to build walls, pavements, and other
Play.
Introduction. A brick is a type of block used to build walls, pavements, and other elements in masonry construction. Properly, the term brick denotes a block composed of right clay, but is not also used informally to denote other chemically formed construction blocks. Bricks can be joined together using mortar, adhesives, or by
Our first step is grinding, sizing, and combining. First, each of the ingredients are converted into a separate that removes oversized material and the crusher with horizontal steel plates. After that, the raw material from each batch of bricks have been selected according to the size, and then material of correct size is sent to the storage soils, and oversized material goes to the hammering. Which pulverized heat with rapidly moving steel hammers. Next, our second step is extrusion. Second step is extrusion. With extrusion, the most common method of brick forming pulverized material and mortar are fed into the end of first mill, which uses knife or a rotating shaft to cut through and fold together material in shallow chamber. The blade is then fed into a extruder at the far end of the mill, and the extruder usually consists of the chamber. The first remove layer from the ground layer in the vacuum, thereby preventing cracks and other defects. Our third step is chamfering the brick. Chamfering machines were developed to produce a hollow enough brick for such application as paving. These machines use roller to indent the brick as it begins to extrude. They are something equipped with the wire cutter to do the chamfering and cutting in one step. Such material can produce as many 20,000 units per hour.
Coating. The type of clamp coating also applied and the brick in this machine is either round, soft or hard that extruded material is. A continuous vibrating meter is used to coat soft material, whereas the hard material coating may have to be brushed or rolled on. For hardened material as pressure, roller or compressed area is used. And for the extremely hard material, clamp coating is required. Before the brick is fired, it must be dried to remove excess moisture. If the moisture is removed, the water will burn off too quickly, humidifying, causing cracking. Two types of dryers are used. Tunnel dryers are used to remove the brick through humidity control. Those that prevent cracking. They consist of a long chamber to which your wear is slowly moving. Fire hardening and shaping the bricks. After cooling, the bricks are shaped as packages. Shaping and packaging. After the brick is fired, a mold it is unloaded from the mill carrier. The
start.
Objective of this polygon to remove the static of the earth sand with salt and pressure, with placement of sea sand and the dust sand as minor agents to reduce the river standing, to use this sea sand and the dust sand in the construction for the plastic purpose to determine the concentration of the there is a potential for the use of waste tank oil as primary raw material to prepare food with the excellent mechanical and physical properties and reliability in well factory and for the double brick fit product. Skill development. Thank you.